So when the opportunity arose earlier last year, we convened a group of the innovation tech team, and we said, what would we do if we got a large endowment for humanitarian purposes? And unanimously, it was, let's put on a hackathon and let's hack something that could be making a difference in people's lives. Today, we have just conducted the Humanitarian Innovation Hackathon. We had 60 registrants from 10 universities engaging with four problems over 48 hours, and the problems were presented from our partner, RedR.
I think as someone who's been involved in engineering education for many years, it is wonderful for me to see engineering education and young people now having an opportunity to learn empathy for those who are in crisis situations. It is something in engineering that was always about the product, but not necessarily about the people that we were trying to help. So the hackathon is part of a journey we are all on in engineering to make our understanding of people and the impact we have on their lives very real to them.